wouldn't mind if I didn't hear it at all tonight.
Here's Tyler Seguin with space on Volchenkov's side. Lucic driving the net. Seguin to Krejci. The shot scores! You put the two coldest players on the team together, and look what happened. They light it up. 1:13 in.
Well, you knew the move to right wing for David Krejci was just a short-term fix to try to find the Bruins a little ignition to their offense. Back in center tonight, he finds the seam, but the seam's created wide because of the speed of Sagan to the outside. Take it wide, pull the defenseman with you, get inside position on the net drive.
A soft backhand pass into space that Henrique could skate onto, but Boston turns it into transition. Lucic spins off the hit from Kovalchuk, then steps by him on the second try. Lucic. Krejci bats it out of the air with Parise in his face. Here's Seguin at the blue line, can't split the seam. It pops up, comes down to the goal mouth. Chara in front to Krejci. He scores! What a ping pong play, and David Krejci evens it up.
Well, your theory's right on, Jack. That end of the ice. And it was somewhat similar to the good bounce that Clarkson got on his goal. But the stick-to-itiveness of this line, impressive on this shift. They stayed with it. There was nothing clean about it. That puck bouncing all over the place. Chara rotated into a very offensive posture right at the top of the crease. Lucic stays with it, chipping towards the goal. That's a pretty good effort by that line. Hand-eye coordination across the board. Lucci's just trying to get that puck on a chip pass, get in the direction of David Krejci. Maybe he can do something with it.
Sannon finds a little bit of space. Headmans the puck to Krejci. He's got Campbell veering off for a change. Krejci working one against three, delays and waits for reinforcements. Zubris the big body, but Krejci keeps possession. Krejci and Kovalchuk. Kovalchuk muscles Krejci off, but gives up possession to Bergeron. McQuaid has Chara far side. Saucers it to Bergeron. Chara goes in front of the goal. Here's Krejci in the corner. Now Chara holds off Zubris. Zubris loses his stick. Bergeron to Chara at the post. Krejci shot. No, yes, scores! David Krejci, the hat trick to win it. The Bruins 4-3 over New Jersey. A dramatic victory for Boston.
How big is David Krejci? A one-man rush, Jack. Campbell had to go for a line change. He was all by himself in the offensive zone, and he kept the play alive. He absorbed a couple of hits, a little spin move, protected. You called it, wait for the support to come. Finally, Chara gets involved, as does Bergeron. Bergeron tries to sneak one short side on the backhand. Chara gets a whack at it, but then David Krejci, who stays with it, and he gets to this loose puck before any devil can cover him. And the presence of mind to know where that puck had to go. Short side high, right up under the bar. Brodeur's got most of the rest of the net covered. Krejci has been phenomenal here tonight. He thinks he likes being back at center.
Oh, he picked out a good one, didn't he? That chapeau will go on the stuffed bear in the Bruins players' lounge. And the Bruins go to 29-0-0 when leading by two at any point.